Edie Adams died in Los Angeles, California on October 15, 2008, aged 81, from cancer and pneumonia. She was interred in Forest Lawn Memorial Park, Hollywood Hills, between her daughter, Mia, and her stepdaughter, Kippa.